Fogarty moves in. Marvelous save by Reggie Lemelin. Left pad on Fogarty. Defenseman, the number one pick. And now it is Sakic with it. And he hits the side of the net. And Lemelin out and down.
Lemelin will be down and not quite out, but out enough for a guy like Sakic to beat him. Joe ends up hitting the side of the net.
They're able to cover the puck, get it back to Willanen. Into center ice, bounces for Sakic. Coming on Wesley. What a play he made, but back to cover is Sakic. Had it, and Lemelin down and hit the side of the net. Here he drifts right through Neely. Is he putting on a show? Joe Sakic. Now.
Not an easy game.
No, I think Reg was pointing out the geographical drives.
It is back for Veleshev. A shot scores! Deflected in. As Sakic moved in front, Veleshev, a quick shot in the net. Neely trying to pop it back. Can't keep it in. Sakic makes 2-on-1. Hop is open. Work back. Hop missed the net. Sakic in the what play. Sakic eludes a check of Kintal, but can't put it in. Marquardt ready to move in. Sakic still out there. Here he comes. Over the line now, moves it off on the right foot. Vermette, the backhander just missed. Good bid there. Sakic set it up. In the center ice, Janney looking for Neely. Let it stop. Sakic gets it away. Sakic in the center ice, all alone. Nolan in. Bands on the shot. A break, the follow-up, and the score by Vermette to give Quebec.
What they've got is they came in here expecting to be hit. We're not being
hit. Here comes Sakic. Missed. High on the shot. Walked right in on a heavy hit there. Bruins trying to get it in front. Can't do it. And now a penalty coming
up. That's Sakic.
A hooking call on Sakic. Now Boston's third. They're 0 for 2. Veleshev takes his shot. Kept in by Galley. Christian into Janney. Try to put it in front. Block. Sakic onside. Over the stop by Lemelin, and right back comes Sakic again. Sakic going deep behind the net, whirls around. Sakic still keeping it in. Broken up, but it is Quebec 2. You should say Tucker 2. Here's Sakic. Wow, what a hard shot there. And catching the puck was Carter. This one cleared in. Neil Lemelin, tough to keep up with this action. Up and down it goes. And for the Nordiques, they keep it in, move it right behind the net to Sakic. A lot of good moves. He reels it in front. And the shot is score by Gusarov. 3-2 as Sakic set up Gusarov, and that is Sakic's third assist.
Boy, I say this to the Quebec Nordiques, they're not laying down for anybody.
Well, they're coming out around the back of the net. Poulin's in a good position, but nobody picks up that point, man.
Try to put it across in front, and it's blocked. And out comes Sakic with Moran. Pass deflected. Save Lemelin and Moran as he...
That is no easy task. Sakic is certainly in the 33, 35, 36 minute range all the time. And if there are... And he kills penalties and does all that nonsense, so... I'm tired, young man, but... Boy, I tell you, he gets a burst of energy as soon as he gets that puck. Getting that puck and all those...